Thank you very much.
Colton came on.
It's Sunday the 14th of June, Sunday morning. Arrived here yesterday, settled in. This is our cottage. This is the kitchen, which is pretty big. Just out of the kitchen window, you can see the under sevens playroom. It's handy to see Marie. She's on the trampoline. Up the steps to the lounge. Out the patio doors to our garden, which is like a jungle. Gotta film this now, the house is all tidy before we've lived in it a few days and it's tippy. The stairs. This is our bedroom. Down the landing. Bare cot there. This is the boys' room and Marie's room. That's where Marie sleeps. This window. Look down and see the play area. It's Dee's bed. By the door, Mark's bed, and their room, and is this the bathroom? She's quite big again. That's about it. Those steps out the patio doors leads downstairs outside. And that's the steps to go downstairs. Coming out the door of our cottage, you can see the other cottages.
This is the barn. Mark playing the ball, basketball. See, there's two goals around here. There's tennis nets you can set up. Here is Mark. He's playing table tennis. Here's the table. Pool table. Gotta go and ask for the balls up in the house. That's brilliant. It's a good table.
This is Stephen playing table tennis. Quite good, isn't he? Nice pool table.
See,
I wish you could give us a bigger look than that, Steve.
That is the door, and it won't go.
Door to a private barn.
Private barn. There's the tennis rackets you can play tennis with, isn't there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whoops.
Yeah,
Stephen, and he definitely misses. Let's go outside. There's Stephen. Going on the swing. Swing next to it, use from Ray. Two chickens on there. Can barbecue up here if you want. Could get the stuff from the house, the owner's house.
Here is Mark on the swing. It's meant for two, but he's so big he can fit there. There's where the slide. You see the chickens, your dog. Mark in a bad temper.
I just hate that dog.